What is this? Oh my gosh.
He did good. Prince Charming, he did good.
Beautiful, that has to be, I think, the biggest diamond I've ever seen in my life.
So Ben and I met some time ago through mutual friends, and we lost track of each other.
She sent me a message on Facebook, and I was thrilled when I saw it, and we dated for a while.
We're in the air now, going over the farm.
Just beautiful.
And asked her to marry me on the beach in the Bahamas.
Ben is the Prince Charming. This will definitely be like a royal Kentucky wedding.
So tell us about the wedding.
Well, it's actually gonna be on the family farm in the fall.
Should we say I do in the castle on the farm? It is beautiful.
So it'll be huge.
The event of the year. It's like the royal wedding.
Like, what are we talking?
Okay, like a thousand we're talking
about. 1,000+.
At least. We are talking a thousand.
Seriously.
Yeah.
Well, we have Cowboy Rich.
Rich Cowboy.
Love, sweat, and bullets already.
So are we looking for a very big dress?
Extra.
Or
yeah.
Extra.
Extra dress. Yeah.
Can Ben hear all this?
Yeah. We can't let him hear too much.
I had to come in, and I wanted to meet you guys and see the space, but I don't think I want to see it.
We're superstitious, so we don't want him to see it before the wedding. So hopefully he likes it.
Bye, Ben.
With a cowboy hat and odds, the dress is on the way. Don't worry.
I love it.
Is there a price point that you would like to cap it at? Or that you feel comfortable.
I'd rather not even cap it. When you find the one, you find the one. Okay. How do you put a price on that?
Come on.
Okay. So excited.
See you later.
You guys can have a seat right over there.
It's beautiful.
Look at that dress.
I mean, that's amazing. It's different and has a pop of color.
I like it a lot. Now, with it being in the fall, I was almost thinking something sleeve.
We could do a sleeve on it.
You could too.
Try it?
Sure. Okay.
If there's any with a good slit and then the train, because I like to show the leg.
So let me show you.
She said unlimited budget, so this one's
$32,600. But that's stunning.
I like that.
Isn't that stunning?
I hope she means unlimited.
Oh my God.
Oh, wow.
Contain yourself, Randy.
How are you feeling?
Amazing. Oh, and no peeking.
No peeking.
I can't help it.
No peeking.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
Okay, so, Diane.
Talk about pressure.
Oh my gosh, that is so beautiful.
Isn't that beautiful?
I think this designer made this dress for my daughter.
Thank you. Panina Tournay.
Oh my gosh, I'm shaking.
See?
Oh, you look beautiful, Tracy. November in Kentucky. It can be cold.
Yeah. So we can do a sleeve on this?
That's what I was going to ask.
Yeah. Cowboy says, cowboy cold.
I'm blown away.
Oh, you're gorgeous.
Can I see the back?
You see the train?
Okay. Oh, that's what I wanted to see. Thank you.
Is it a long train?
Yeah, of course it will be.
And we can always do a really long veil. Look at
drama.
It's going to be hard for anything to beat this dress. I'll be honest with you.
Where do you go from here? The reaction to this dress, I mean, it was so spectacular, and it just was making me feel like, you know, could this be the one?
I want to give them the idea of the sleeve, Tracy. Yeah. Okay.
Tell me what you love about it.
I love the glamminess. I love the gemstones. I love the sheer. I think it's sheer in the right places.
Is there anything you don't like about it?
It's a little heavy with the...
The more I'm standing in this dress, I'm thinking, you know, as spectacular as it is, I feel like there's something still maybe missing.
So just to give an idea of the sleeve.
It's almost so glamorous that it's overtaking the love and what's kind of behind the wedding itself.
That's exactly what we need.
Wow, Tracy.
You're always cold in here.
Dang. Dang. Dang, these good guys.
Oh, yes.
I like it with the sleeve a lot.
With the sleeve, nice.
I can't imagine you showing me anything I like more than this dress, but I'm excited to see.
Yeah. Okay. Let's see, let's see.
Let's see if we can beat it. Ben is a little more conservative, especially being from Kentucky. They're a little more conservative there. And this might be a little kind of pushing the envelope for him. So I think maybe going in kind of a different direction to go kind of lace and romantic. It might be interesting to see how she feels in that kind of dress.
Uh-oh, there she is.
I'm so excited.
Don't look.
I know, I'm coming out of these gates just winning today.
Let me see how my bride's doing.
Wow. floral.
Wow. A little more softer, romantic with the floral applique.
Yeah.
Wow.
High slit, sexy.
Gorgeous.
She can do an overskirt for the ceremony and
just
then
have
bam.
A little more boom.
Right. Shall I get one?
Yeah.
The floral is beautiful.
I think I might like this one more.
This is completely different.
It is.
So how are you feeling?
So I feel like I'm enchanted in this. I mean, this is amazing with the flowers.
That's a winner right there. Ben's gonna love that.
Yeah, so Mom, what do you think about this dress?
Oh, I love that other dress.
It's tough, yeah. There's more elegance to it, where the other dress was more flash.
I think the other one took away from her beauty.
I agree with that.
I think it's pretty elegant myself.
Aww. Yeah, that.
You could do the overskirt for the ceremony.
Right.
And then take it off, and then it's like, bam.
Oh, Tracy, that's a princess.
I think Mom's starting to lean towards number two.
Tracy, that's the most beautiful wedding dress in the entire world.
Yes! Ben's going to be speechless.
Hello.
Hi.
You're gorgeous.
Thank you so much.
Oh, wow. This is Tracy.
So, tell me what you were dreaming of.
I mean, this. Honestly, now that I'm wearing it, it's like my heart's fluttering.
I love your dress.
You know, I feel that with this dress.
That's how you should feel.
Oh, I have to know what you're feeling, Scott. This is your big sister.
She's my best friend. And I'm just so happy for her.
It's beautiful. Okay, let's do the veil.
Oh, wow.
Oh, look at that.
This is a game changer.
That's right.
So that would be her look coming down the aisle.
You look stunning.
That is incredible.
You look like a bride.
Yes.
Elegant, beautiful.
Is this fit for a Kentucky royal wedding?
Absolutely.
Yes. Yes.
It passes. 100%. It passes 100.
Is the hat coming off?
So what does that mean?
It is. It's a done deal.
Oh! But you haven't seen yourself in the mirror.
No.
I haven't.
Let's turn you around. Okay. And I'll fix the train and the veil and all this.
You're
going to step forward? Isn't that amazing?
Look at that. I could cry.
See?
Look at that.
I have in this dress all the emotions that I've never felt. And adding on the veil piece by piece, it's absolutely the right dress.
Can we get a yes from the family?
Yes.
Yes. Okay.
Yes. My dad loves his lucky hat. So today, it meant a lot to me when he took that hat off, let Diane wear it. I was like, today's the day. Today's a lucky day. We found the dress.
Tracy, are you saying yes to the dress?
Let me hear that, Dad.
Ben is going to want to get married twice now in this dress because he's going to love it that much. It fits in great with, you know, the type of wedding we're having with his family, my family. I mean, it's so over the top. Like, I'm so excited for him to see it.
Yes!
Dad, I love you.
Thank you.
Best cowboy in the world.
And his hat fit me perfectly.